You ever been somewhere with no bathroom in sight, no toilet paper? What do? Dedicated to all the janitors out there. Joey Chestnut, world eating champion, Pepto-Bismol.
The buffet was endless last night. I carried a plate of foods I liked. My pelvis really growing huge, and I wonder, as these gases move, it's like a rolling thunder. Somewhere inside this bloated digestion track of mine, the Mexican I had begin to slide. If I don't go to poop, it may seem I ate too much indigestion. Wish I could get all it out before I die. Maybe a queef stole your fart. Or maybe your butt. A salad bar with prepared meals, baking yummy goods, macaroni with veal. That fried rice plate I had was very high in oily stuff, and now it has me clutching my own butt. If I don't go to poop, it may seem I ate too much indigestion. Wish I could get all it out.
Shameless plug, this is my sponsor.
Maybe a queen stole your fart.
Eat till you can't eat no more. Hey, it's the American way.
Maybe a queen stole your fart.